guys, how's it going? I've got another poem to share, and this one is a lot like the World Without God poem that I wrote. It kind of looks at the state of the world, like war, starvation, like that, and also looks at science and how science can explain like a lot of things, though, of having to resort to saying that a supernatural figure is responsible for creating the universe that we see. It's about, and I've got a line at the end that's in reference to one of the 10 commandments of the Bible. I read it. I can't believe in God because the world is in so much pain. I can't believe in God because the same tragedies happen again and again. I can't believe in God because it takes away the laws of the universe. I can't believe in God because supernovas contribute to recycling of stardust and rebirth. I can't believe in God because gravity moves the earth, the moon, and the sun. I can't believe in God because he said, "Thou shalt not kill," that man invented the gun. That's the end. I don't know much else to say about it. I'll try to think of something else to do for videos tomorrow. Either a video of my cat or a blog or something. Anyways, thanks for watching, and